Yeah, Alicia and I have been dating for a couple months now. Things are going really good. We make each other laugh all the time. I always just get this really happy feeling, even at school and at work. And I could see us going really far. Maybe even get married. Yeah, for sure. I could see us getting married. We would make a really happy couple. For sure. What would I do to marry Alicia? Oh man, I don't know. I'd do a lot of things to marry Alicia.
I would do backflips for you.
I would be a janitor for you.
I would even hike White Mountain for you.
I really love Alicia, and I would do anything to marry her. I love Alicia and Nelson. I want to marry Alicia and Nelson for time and all eternity. What have I been waiting for? I guess I can finally use this. Guess I was just saving it for the right moment. Alicia, I think that man right next to you has something to ask you. I knew you'd say yes.
Well, I remember trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight. I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far. far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. And I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised, there were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then, but now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, that before. And now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. We'll look back someday. I thought I loved you, and I thought I loved you.